Hello friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to add Grammarly to Outlook. So guys, if you want to use Grammarly suggestions for your Outlook email, so just open any web browser, then click on Grammarly. Click on official link for Grammarly and create your account using your Gmail or Facebook ID. Then click on Apps. Click on Grammarly for Microsoft Office. Click on Install. Double click on it. Get started. Install Grammarly to write great documents in Microsoft Word and send better, clear emails that help build your credibility in Microsoft Outlook. Click on Get Started. Check this both box, Grammarly for Word and Grammarly for Outlook, then install. Now please restart any running Word and Outlook programs before using Grammarly. So click on OK, Finish. Now click on Start and reopen Outlook. Now here you will see Grammarly icon, Reply with Grammarly. Click on this icon. If it will ask to login or sign in processor, so sign in with your Gmail and Grammarly account mail password. Now you can write properly. Now you can get help to correct grammar and spelling mistake in your Outlook. So it's easy and simple steps to add Grammarly in Outlook. Just you need to create your account in Grammarly.com, then install Grammarly application to your PC or laptop. So now when you write any email, so here you will see all suggestions. Just click on it and correct your spelling and grammar mistake like this. So hopefully guys you like this video. Thanks for watching this video. Please comment this video useful for you or not.